Wide receiver coaching points. One of the critical things that our wideouts must do is line up on the bottom of the numbers. This makes the play. The second thing is they must outside release. No matter what the coverage is, we want to turn the corner's eyes away from the middle of the field. We also have to save six down the sideline. This allows the quarterback a little bit of room to put the ball in on the deeper throws. And lastly, we want to run the comeback versus an overlap five.